The 1820s and the 1830s saw much inventions. Samuel Fulton had invented the steam engine, which gave way to steamboats that would ply the Mississippi. The writings of steamboat captain Mark Twain were popular in these times, like Huckleberry Finn. Tom Sawyer and Becky Thatcher sailing on a raft to go to the caves to meet Injun Joe.